Hello, everyone. AIOStream 5 has updated with new features, can protect your account and improve your experience. In this video, Ima shows you how to check whether your account type is premium or free in AIOStream 5. With the premium accounts, you can listen to music without ads, stream in lossless audio, etc. Some platforms like Apple Music allow you to play music 30s if you are using a free account. It's necessary to check your account status before using the account to play music. First of all, please make sure your AIOStream is up to date. Then select the accounts that you want to verify the status. I'll use 3 Apple accounts and 6 Deezer accounts as an example. You can click Settings to set up the threads. Thread means how many windows will open to verify at the same time. However, the number of windows that will open when a task is running will be limited to the configuration of your device. A better device can open more threads at the same time. I'll set up the threads to be 6 here. Next, click here to start verifying. Let's wait and see what will happen here. As you see, there are 2 premium Apple Music accounts. The rest is free. Let's verify the Deezer accounts. You see, these 2 are free, the left are premium accounts. Then, you can use the free or premium accounts to make streams now in AIOStream 5. For Apple Music and Deezer, better to use premium accounts to play music. That's all for this new feature. If you need to know more about our software or need any custom development, contact us at www.aiostream.com. Thanks for watching!